What's up everyone, this is MrKingLiam here, and today you join me for another part of my Duelist of the Roses series. And once again, we're going to try and defeat Seto, if possible. We're just definitely not having the best of luck with Seto. If we get Wasteland straight away, then we might have a chance. Well, we got a Wasteland Relay card. Oh, there goes that pain in the neck. Legend. Okay, intriguing. Oh God. Well, at least to get Wasteland off this time. Ah, there's our boss monster. I don't know. Do we leave an attack or... I'm probably going to regret this. Ouch. Jesus. I did regret that. God. Okay, that's some positive at least. Oh, no! I just fell into a trap! Because Blue Ice is now going to destroy Cybersaurus. How could I be so stupid? Ah, what a moron. I think I'm starting to get frustrated. Wait, Blue Ice is a 6-star? He must have a cost down card. Oh, yes, another Blue Eyes. Well, there goes one of them. Oh, you've got to be kidding. For God's sake. Oh good, he took the bait. Just need the limiter removal. and I'll have everything I need. Pretty much. Well, there goes one of the summoning zones, at least. Now, I'm gonna put you in defense for now. Ah! Oh, okay. I didn't know I could make that. That'll do. Finally, now we have enough attack power for Blue Eyes. I think it's Kaiser Dragon. We might just be in with a shout, as long as we can pull this off. That'll help. I'm kind of glad that was actually... Phew! Okay, that would have been embarrassing. I don't think I've ever seen that card before. I'm actually kind of glad that Magic Jam was used on that. Oh, he finally moved out. Time to take Blue Eyes down. Limiter removal, at last! If I do this right, we might actually win this. So that's 1,000. Oh, if I can get the card. Okay. That will be enough. On the gate attack, you lucky sod. Sorry, I don't normally do that, but very lucky. Very for Kaiba. I tell you what, if he didn't have negate attack, we would have won. But now, I've got the upper hand. I've got the upper hand now. Wow, 5,000 attack. That should neutralize them for a bit. Right, now it's time to go on the march. Now, if you're wondering why I'm not attacking that, it's because I'm worried it might be a trap, so I'm leaving it for a bit. Oh, Megamorph. I don't know. Well, I thought I was failed. We'll have, let's see. 300. That's 31. Now I'm gonna play it safe for now. Until I'm near the deckmaster. That's when probably I'll make a move. What? A destiny draw? What the hell is that? I'd never seen that before. Ever. And I'm being deadly serious about that. Oh, still wasn't enough though. Phew. But seriously, I've never seen a destiny draw before, so I've no idea what that was. I'm closing in! Alright, he's going to have to make a move now. And luckily, Invisible Wire should get rid of that Blue Eyes. No, okay, interesting. Oh, that would be too. That would be interesting, to say the least. If only I could. Oh my god. Yes! We got him at the third attempt. Now you can see why Wasteland was going to be so important in that match. That's a lot of good cards. Right, here we go. What are we going to get? Judgeman? Okay. Geyser Dragon? Yeah, okay. Oh. Could have been better. I'm not gonna lie. But Geyser Dragon, I can live with that. So, there's the last White Rose. Uh-oh. So basically, Kyber tricked us. Oh dear. So now we've got probably the most difficult person in the game. This is going to be interesting. Last time, I'm not joking, last time I faced him actually, I remember I defeated him within 10 moves, so we'll see what happens. So anyway, there was another episode of my Doors to the Roses series where we finally defeated Seto Kaiba. And next time we're going to see if we can finally defeat the main boss. I hope you've enjoyed this episode, and for now, this is MrKingLiam, signing out.